Belmontville mines, huh? We're gonna be walking blind into a damn maze.
And if our tick friend here is telling the truth, Debono's gonna be right in the middle of it.
I don't think I'm in a position to lie, do you?
That's the spirit, Chester. Now you lift those fancy illusions, and who knows? Maybe you'll make it out of this after all.
The glamour! Even I have my limitations, Mr. Gravener.
You want a limitation? How about walking around without a head?
Crawling with familiars. No question.
And where do you think you're going?
Judging by that tone of yours, sounds like I'm making sure Fancy Pants here doesn't make a run for it.
In broad daylight. That's why we need familiars. I'm starting to question your qualifications for this job.
Those ass-licking... Tick lovers should be shot on sight. Ah, what the hell. Maybe we can play with dynamite out here, too. Right, Jess? I'll make you a new waistcoat.
I don't believe my tailor would like that.
See? You're bonding already.
Ah, eat me! That gathering won't find itself, you know? Move it.
You know, the can is right there in front of you.
Oh, shut up. I told you my sight's not recovered after the change.
Hey, so you're telling me it's not the booms?
Family of Calvert. Another tick wannabe. Well, that's not gonna happen.
On the money.
I'm gonna hang your head on a wall!
Thank you.
money. Smells of ticks. Gathering must be close by. Fucking maze. Gotta be a way out, though. Yeah, that looks about right. I'll bet my last dime to Bonham's here somewhere.
Dead end. Great. Huh? You seeing this too?
Take it off.
Mr. Rentier, on a first date? What do you take me for?
You're right. Maybe a little lighting to set the mood.
No, no need. I see it now. Of course. The glamour. I'm on it.
Today, Chester.
Please. I need to concentrate. It's not that easy to sever the illusion from its source.
What's the source?
You don't want to know.
Sanguis Eternus. Damned.
You know what? Let's switch. I'll take the explosives, you get to Bonham.
Is this about the bridge?
It's not about the bridge.
Got the damn train, didn't I?
Stand there! Beat him!
Tech architecture, but that's something.
It's hard to compete against the species that keeps on growing and advancing with their technology, creating new and more dangerous weapons of war and other engineering marvels. enough.
Unique species, brothers and sisters. We are not
Jesus, it's huge. When did they build this? And how?